This video covers the main milestones of single day ahead coupling, SDAC, and single intraday coupling, SIDC, as detailed in the ENTSO-E Market Report 2024 between June 23 and June 24. Both projects are steered by the Market Coupling Steering Committee, MCSC, where transmission system operators, TSOs, and nominated electricity market operators, NEMOs, design and develop the markets. Over the past months, the SDAC and the SIDC celebrated their respective 10th and 5th European anniversary. Now, we will review the most important updates from these months. Looking at operational activities over the past months, overall, operations for both SDAC and SIDC remained stable throughout the year, with no full market decoupling. There was only one partial decoupling in October due to a technical issue in the local NEMO trading system, disrupting the validation of submittal orders. In June 2023, in response to the several hours with negative prices, the lower threshold triggering the second auction procedure was modified from €950 to €500 per megawatt hour. For SIDC, the 15-minute market time unit capacity allocation went live on the Croatian, Slovenian and Croatian-Hungarian borders in January 2024. For SDAC, a multi-NEMO arrangement allowing multiple NEMOs to operate in the same bidding zone in EU member states went live on the French side of the French-Spanish border in February 2024. MNEs are available in most member states, making market coupling much more robust. TSOs recognize that continuous enhancement and improvement of market coupling functioning are key to develop electricity markets in the short term. TSOs' advocacy efforts align in several ways. Firstly, transparency is essential for efficient market operations and equitable participation in market coupling processes. TSOs see great value in having the same access to all market data as NEMOs and at no costs. Secondly, as the European electricity market design evolves, improving and enhancing market coupling operation at a pan-European level is crucial. TSOs support improved governance of market coupling, reflecting the joint responsibilities of TSOs and NEMOs. Finally, to ensure the integrity of the price coupling process, TSOs propose establishing routines to verify the quality of submitted data to reduce the risk of incidents caused by inaccurate data submission. That's it for market coupling updates since June 2023. Thank you very much for watching.